The language of love is an action. No one speaks of love anymore. Its syntax replaced with at worst casual indifference and at best a grudging tolerance. A new vocabulary is needed, and only insurrection will bring it. In this unwritten future, love will lead the revolution. The barricades will go pushed over, the walls return to dust, the borders will go ignored, the authority of these impediments will go unrecognized. There will be no keeping love in or out.